Riding to death and ruin in relief of Minas Tirith, the riders of Rohan smash into the heart of the Orc army. Nothing upon the fields of Pelennor can resist their fury. Beset on all sides by siege towers and great war beasts, Theoden's brave warriors must also overcome an endless tide of orcs and warg riders. But should the Rohirrim do sufficient damage to Sauron's armies, surely the Witch King shall be drawn forth. His defeat would turn the tide of battle, for it is said that fear binds them to his cause.
Must attack them! must assault the Witch King! Face your fears, men! He can't be slain! Slay the Witch King! It is our only hope!
Still, the battle hangs in precarious balance, until at last Aragorn appears with the army of the dead. Then nothing that lives can survive their wrath. Great as our victory might seem, this war is not yet won. The Dark Lord still gathers strength behind the walls of Mordor. To draw the Eye of Sauron far from the Ringbearer, even greater sacrifices must now be endured. The men of the West must confront him upon his borders and within his realm, and even dare to assault the Dark Lord himself.